We're here with head coach Marty Loverich after the Warhawks opened up their Southern States Athletic Conference Series against Mobile with a 6-1 victory. Coach, we talked a little bit before we started the video here about Cade. He really did a nice job of maintaining, you know, his control and his poise despite giving up a couple of hits here and there.
Yeah, he really set the tone. You know, the Friday night, well, this is supposed to be the Friday night game, yeah, due to the weather, but the first game of the series is so key, and for him to go out there and pitch like that and set the tone, can't ask any more of him. Mm-hmm. He, you know, gave up a few hits here and there, but, you know, our defense loves to play when he's out there. He gets them a ton of ground balls and, you know, luckily came out on the good end of that one.
You guys got some timely hitting as well. Houston Davenport, we were talking about, had some really nice approaches at the plate for you. A couple of RBIs today in the game, a couple of hits, and then also Cody Rush with a big couple of hits for you.
Yeah, we've been spending quite a bit of time here the last couple of days just trying to, you know, when we get behind and count, shorten swings, and I think several of those RBIs were with two strikes. And, you know, those are some of the things we struggled with last week. And, you know, we pretty much feel like our pitching and defense is going to be there. But we really needed to put a couple of good at-bats in a row. And I think last week they were just so spread out. We couldn't put three consecutive or two consecutive. And thought we did a better job off a really good pitcher.
You mentioned, you know, you feel pitching is a strength of your team. Nice to see Brady Eldridge come in and do a good job for you.
Yeah, that was great to see Brady do that. I think his last couple outings he's been kind of shaky, you know, with his control. But that's the old Brady right there. We need that every time out.
Well, Coach, you improved to 4-0 in the conference. You got a doubleheader again tomorrow and 18-5 on the year. Congratulations.
Thank you.